The advantage to whiskey and brandy and any other distilled spirit as an agricultural product was it was a preserved way to continue to make money off of your crop that you might not otherwise be able to had it not been fermented and distilled. That also allowed it to be shipped over a long distance. But in certain circumstances, a lot can happen to a distilled spirit between one place and another.